Martin Tyler here, along with the former England international, Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Golden opportunity now. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Tangled the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing. It was so clean, that contact.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Well, then it goes. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way.
Good interception. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. G. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Sansing. Crouch. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Could have played him in, but in the end, the goalkeeper relieved that he didn't. Baker, and here's Crouch.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Keeper's ball.
No question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
Good pass in behind the defenders.
It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
Definitely a throw in there. Bambi. Holt.
Saw the direction of the pass.
And that's dealt with the problem. Zaleski. Marley.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Zaleski. Clever play on the ball.
Pulls it back rather than crosses.
Austin. It will be their throw.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Throw in now. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. He's blocked that well. Zaleski.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
And he's aimed for the far post here. Comfortable for the keeper.
Holt.
Sansing, trying to slip it through.
And the pass not completed, really.
It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him.
Given possession away here.
G. Zaleski. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes.
That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Kong. Able to make the interception. G.
Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger. Surely!
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Put the corner in the middle. G. Zaleski. Marley. Chance from the pass.
Must be a goal!
Saved, but not decisively. Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often, in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Puts away the penalty. Without turning her hair, he made it look easy.
Well, he's the man for the job. Always so reliable from 12 yards out, and he was once again.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Something to talk about at half-time, Alan, that penalty incident. And it's helped the team that are leading at the break.
Yeah, there were plenty of people in the crowd supporting the opposing side that didn't feel it was a penalty.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Not quite sure what he had in mind there, he just lost his bearings. Zaleski. Silla. Trying to turn over the play here. Cut out the pass. Delivered into the box. Keeper's done very well here. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
But there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there? And time for this to change. But to this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game are playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration, I think. It's not going to be easy to continue that right up till the end, but if they can, they're going to win it.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Steered through. He has cleared it well.
lost it.
Sansing. Now Kong.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Gee. This could be a chance.
Real chance!
It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him. Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers
with good vision.
Great chance! And they've managed to score here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
G. Silla. Marley.
Tries to shot here. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Zaleski.
He's blocked the shot well. Can he shoot here?
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Could be a cross here, could be dangerous.
Zaleski. Marley.
In comes the challenge.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Behind the defenders and onside. Can he do it?
He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
G, guided through.
This might be it!
Well, that's wide and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Kong.
Carroll.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Tries the shot.
Needed to be brave, and he was.
Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot. Wasn't going to get there.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Interception here. Set up to play on the break now.
He's won it back easily.
The shot's on!
It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Bambi.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Zaleski.
Marley. Could have opened up the defence there, but it will be the goalkeeper's ball. Carroll. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Cuts it out nicely. Stop the game for the free kick. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Austin. Kong. He's cut it out. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Guiding it through. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Marley. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last